Good morning, everyone. NMU has announced the hiring of Forrest Carr as the school's new athletic director. The announcement was made yesterday by NMU President David Haynes at the Wildcat Room of the Barry Events Center. Haynes said Carr was selected because of his wide range of experience. Carr has served as the athletic director at the University of Alaska for a number of years and will begin his new position on June 11th. He joined NMU officials via Skype from California.
I'm just eager to get started and fully committed, 100% committed to ensuring a quality experience in every way for Wildcat students.
When you look at sort of a president's checklist of what you're looking for in an AD, Forrest has the whole package.
Carr will be overseeing all Wildcat athletics, recreational sports, and the United States Olympic Education Center. Negaunee was looking for its third straight Upper Peninsula Boys Division I tennis title yesterday, but Marquette, Kingsford, and Escanaba sure made things interesting for the Maize and Blue of Negaunee. That's Julian LeCosker serving for Marquette in the first singles final. David Terzaghi of Negaunee is in the far court. The overhead will be retrieved, and a nice backhand slice is returned as well. Terzaghi comes to the net. His volley, though, is wide. LeCosker won this match 6-3. Love 6, 6 love. Over at second singles, Cody Tussev on the near court for Negaunee. Outstanding freshman Adam Zabel in the far court for Kingsford. Zabel did all he could to change speeds, placement of shots, everything else. And at times he did succeed, but he would not be able to get the victory in this match as Tussev won 7-5 and 6-2. Negaunee won 6 of the 8 flights to take that third UP title with 20 points. Marquette was second and Kingsford third. Division II finals took place down in Dickinson County. All the finals were held at Kingsford High School. We'll pick this up with the semifinals at first singles. That is Ty Tomlin of Iron Mountain serving, Austin Moore of West Iron County in the far court. And Tomlin is going to guess right, guess wrong, but he still ended up getting the point as Wara was a tad wide. On this next point, Wara will have a very good forehand passing shot as Tomlin ventures into the net. And Wara went on to win this match 6-3, 6-2. He also defeated Westwood's Andrew Lesage in the first singles final. But it was Westwood getting its first UP title in boys tennis history for the school. One more point than the Wycon, 16-15. Iron Mountain was third with 10. In local baseball last night, Gladstone's Legion team edged Escanaba's high school squad 4-3. And the Tigers dropped another one to Boston, this time by the count of 6-4. And that's your local sports on a Thursday morning. Enjoy your day.